my hero. You will show me what I gotta do. Made up my mind, wanna be like you. Don't care what everyone say, I know I'll be serving you. Alright, hey, what is going on, everybody? Ali here, and today's going to be a live reaction to My Hero Academia episode 29, Hero Killer Stain versus UA Students, and I've heard this is definitely a live reaction worthy episode. It's going to be full, no edits and stuff like that for this one. I'm going to be reviewing it, throughout, so, yeah. Anyways, let's get to watching this boy. Here we go. Ooh, here we go. Get him, Gran Torino. Unless somebody walks in or something, I'm gonna edit it if somebody walks in. Ooh, Gran Torino going in. Oh my gosh. I love, I said this before in my live reaction, I think two weeks ago or something. This might be my favorite opening of My Hero Academia. Cause it just looks so solid and everything. And I like the band who's doing it too. Their voices sound really cool. I like that. It's the high pitch feel to it, which I really like. And that silhouette of Midoriya and All Might together in the beginning, when it's it had a pale color to it, but it looked so beautiful, a pale blue color, and it looked beautiful. Oh, so good. They got my Ochako, Momo, Bakugo. I like it how they're all thinking about the past or something like that. That's not gonna happen to me anymore. Guys, this is gonna be so good. UA Students versus Stain. Oh, it's gonna be so good. Oh, I dig it. I dig it. I love that music so much. Oh, when Midoriya goes like that and it's electric. Please calm down. Please return your seats. The villain's not here anymore. Call me for the heroes. Excuse me, I'm getting out. You go, Ida. Go get them. They look different, but there can't be that many with their brains spilling out like that. Noma's brother? He doesn't have time for detours. Fruits of your training, my boy. I like full cowling. It sounds so cool. It's okay, I can do it. Go, Ida, go! Here it goes. And the music? It's a villain! Here we go. Where are they? Here you go, Gran Torino. Since I fought in the this. I won't let you do whatever you want. It's fast, but you know. Not faster than I can handle. You go, Gran Torino. Kick his ass. Stop it, you little. There you go. There you go, Todoroki, I think. Oh, no, that's Endeavor. Is it? Honored Elder? Believe the rest to me. You're so soon. Why are you here? Endeavor's here. Why is he here? Isn't it obvious? Because I'm a hero. You're trash. That's what you are. I don't consider you a hero. And you got Deku heading for the Nomus. He's got the crazy power They all might be. They all might be in trouble if he has the same power as that Nomu. Tenya. What happened? Oh no, it froze. Come on now. Don't do this to me. I might have to refresh. Alright, sorry guys, like, if I had to freeze it, I had to pause the video, so it wasn't really, like, edited, I just, like, paused it, but here we go. Kenya. Somebody's yelling, Kenya. What the? Oh, come on! You gotta be kidding me, come on now. It keeps freezing! Ooh, that explosion, though! Those gnomes are destroying everybody. What is this? What's going on? Why are there so many Nomus fighting these heroes? It's ridiculous. And it freezes again. This is ridiculous! This is like the worst. Alright, so here we go. Hopefully it doesn't freeze. And it just froze! Oh my gosh! Okay, so I don't think it's gonna freeze anymore. So I did a lower pixel. I went 720 instead of 1080. Normal hero. Like the internship. Go off somewhere. He went off somewhere. Ida went off somewhere. He's not here. That diligent Ida did. Well, that girl's not looking too bad. Hold him back. Where's Chenya? Where is he, man? In front of him. Guys that look like Nomu. Ida. Hero killer. Stain's here. They just realize it. Damn it, what's with these guys? Well, he just got, like, tossed, like, nobody's business. I think I'm just gonna, like, wait for a second. Pause it. So right now, this episode's looking pretty good. You got all the gnomes running amok everywhere. It was, like, an explosion in the beginning, which looked, like, very clean. That animation was very clean. And, oh, man. I really hate it when it freezes. Alright, so it unfroze. I really just hope it stops. What's the situation? They're just there to run amok, man, and destroy shit. That's what they're doing. Shigaraki and Kugiri?
Give
him to me. Yeah, this is genuinely annoying. Why? Alright, so let's see if this works. Why? He doesn't like the hero killer? I can destroy things I don't like, right, Master? And I only had three. Use it as a learning experience. Shigaraki is a freak, ma'am. Nobody's gonna forget about him, especially not Ida. A child wearing a suit. Who are you? Younger brother of a most excellent older brother. Stop you in his place. He's gonna take that name! You take that name! Remember my name. It's the name of the hero who will defeat you. There we go. Your brothers, huh? Spread. I let him live. What is his quirk, though? You're weak. No, he didn't! Damn!
They're
both weak. Because you're fakes. Shut up, villain. It's down due to spinal cord damage.
You
don't work as a hero anymore. Oh, excellent hero who saved many people. Led them until now. There's no reason for you to there's no reason for you to crush him. Oh, it's a little flashback of Ida and his brother, his dad. Can't do anything by myself, but they're supporting me. Work hard to return the favor. It sounds like it's like a little, what is it called? For what's to come. Because everybody's going to fight against him. The hero killer, Stain. He gave me a dream. Come on, Ina. Yeah! I won't forgive you. I'll kill you. Save that guy first. Reflect on yourself and reflect on yourself to save others. Don't use your power for yourself. You're taken in by the hatred before you and trying to fulfill your own desires. That is furthest from being what a hero should be. Oh, come on. That's why. Oh, gosh, he's gonna lick it. Oh, shit. That's why you'll die. Oh, man. And it froze again. Wait a couple seconds. This is gonna be a long live reaction, I tell you. This is annoying. Or very annoying. Oh, if his quirk, if he licks like their blood or something, then their bodies don't move. They like freeze up. Okay. I understand that. Goodbye, you're an offering to a more just world. I might become an amazing hero. Aww. I might become an amazing hero for you, but you are the criminal who hurt my brother. Get in there, Ida! Oh, that was nice! That silent! It was like a silent jumping. Stain even saw that coming. But now I gotta, like, go back, pause, and see if it starts. Gosh, this is like, it's such a good episode, but the Wi-Fi is terrible here, and it keeps freezing. This is pissing me off. It's such a good episode, too. Like, Midoriya comes in, like, quietly, jumping off the buildings? Oh, man. Let me get back to you guys in a sec. Okay, let's see if this works again. Oh, this is so frustrating. Because it's such a good episode, too. I had to go back a little bit, so. He's like, huh? There you go, Midoriya, go! Yeah! That was a good hit, a clean hit on his face. I didn't even think Stain would. I thought Stain would dodge that or something. Oh my gosh. He kind of has like a smile a little bit, which was kind of funny. That's pretty funny. I might be overthinking it. Absolutely no proof either. An unease that only I can imagine. League of Villains and the Hero Killer are connected somehow. And it freezes again. I'm getting, like, really annoyed. I can't do, like... I'm probably going to not include, like, the ending or open... Or, like, the ending and the preview in it, so... Yeah, let me pause this again. Alright. Oh, this is... It's, like, barely halfway, too. So, this is... It's, like, even more annoying. Yeah. Does it mean the hero killer is also in the city right now? No, either. This is, like, Midoriya's perspective. Like, before he hit... Before he hit Stain. There he is. There we go! BAM! He got him good. Shit! I can't believe he even hit Stain after all the hype that Stain is and stuff. It's the one from Shigaraki's pictures. Boy, they talked about it on TV. Six hero victims were found in places without many people. They were from the center of the commotion. Alleyways near normal heroes. Agency. Search them all one by one. Can you move? Let's get to a bigger street. We need help from the pros. I can't move my body. I think it's his quirk. Cutting's how he activates it. There's someone else here. Yeah, I don't care, don't worry, I'm not sure. Don't get involved. He's your friend, of course he's gonna help. This has nothing to do with you. What are you saying? Friend came to save you. I have a duty to kill him. The weaker will be cold. The weaker will be cold? Cold? What does that mean? The cold was like you burned silently. His eyes are those of a killer, but not a villain, really, if you think about it. And without any proof, even if it was just a guess. Let's get a pro to come with me. Oh, for time by myself. And then... And you have Todoroki. Then heroes can't. If you say that, then heroes can't do anything. Yeah. I'll say them later. It's like what All Might said. Meddling when you don't need to is the essence of being a hero. You're damn right it is. I'm not afraid of you. He's getting excited. He's like, yes, that's good. In one movement, with a long reach, it was a good decision. If you get cut, he's gonna get cut. Oh my gosh, and it froze again. It's such a good part. I'm so annoyed right now. Oh my gosh. My computer is so bad. Oh boy, we're gonna be pausing it again. Oh my god. Alright, I'm praying that it doesn't. It was a good decision. Get cut. Now then. Boom! Disappeared. He's too fast, my boy! 5% destroyed smash. Get him, man! What's with that movement? He's moving like Bakugo. Man, he's gonna be an excellent hero because he's taken in all like the knowledge and stuff of other people's quirks and stuff, and somehow uses it with his quirk. That just looks awesome! Woo! He's moving like Bakugo. Full cowling work. I can fight. He's like, this is a, oh. He got a slight one. Ah, he got a slight cut on him. Makes him unable to move. If you get cut, he's done for. See, it's blood. He licks the blood. It wasn't powerful enough. It's not that you saw through my movements. Oh, did he just want him to hit him to see how powerful he is? Oh, come on now. I'm sorry, guys, that my computer is just, like, really bad with a connection with this. Crunchyroll, like, here's the thing with Crunchyroll. Majority of the time, me personally, it always freezes, like, all the time. It's, like, ridiculous. But I still have, like, an account with them because... But I still have an account with them and everything because, I mean, these animes deserve everything. They deserve to be watched legally and not illegally. But anyways, let's keep watching this. Maneuvered so that you would definitely be able to bring me down. That was what your movements were like. People who are all talk are a dime a dozen. But you are worth letting live. Oh, shit. You're different from these guys. Damn it. Stop. And then Todoroki's gonna come in. Todoroki's coming in. Yeah! That flame, though! People are getting in my way today. You need to give more details in times like this. Half cold, half hot. There's Todoroki with his flames! He's just wholeheartedly using them now. Unless, like, Endeavor's gonna be, like, somewhere to mess with him or something. But other than that, he's looking fire, my boy. Fire! Come on! Oh my gosh, this live reaction, guys. Again, I'm so sorry about this. This is just bad. I'm gonna pause one more time, and then I'll get back to you guys with this, because I'm gonna take like a long while to let it buffer, and then I will unpause it and everything. So yeah. All right, let's see if it is done buffering for a little bit. All right, you made me late. You too? Hey, you know? You're using your left side. Yeah, that's my line. Took me a few seconds to figure out what you meant. Since you sent just your location info. You don't really want to send that for no reason. To call for help. They'll also get here in a few minutes. Right. Someone's time will be up soon, huh? Information about him implies. He ain't gonna let you kill these guys here. See your blood. I think he controls his opponents actually by ingesting their blood orally. That's how he got all of us. That's why he uses blades, huh? Keep my distance. You have good friends in Ginyu. A sword, same time as the knife. That was close. Ooh, that was. Did he burn the cut? If he burned the cut, that would be awesome. Like he knew what to do, like right on the spot, like that. Todoroki, come on, boy. And it froze again. I'm really annoyed right now. I can't even. This is ridiculous, guys. This is ridiculous. Alright, let's see again. That was close. I would have burned that cut. He's strong. Why are you two? Why are you here? Stop. Come on. Ida, just stop it. My brother's name. I have to do it. That guy's mine. Inherited it? That's strange. I saw before, didn't have that look on his face, though. You've got a lot going on behind the scenes in your family, too, huh? Yep. Well, you can move. It's a certain amount of time, I think, that you can block your own view against the opponent faster than you. What a foolish plan. I wonder about that. You're pretty good, too. Above you. Midori. You move normally now. A time limit. Should have been the last one he got. I can't move yet. This guy's blood type. What? Blood type zero? Is that the one that he can't hit? Like. Oh, maybe it's the same blood type as him! I can think of three possible reasons. With more people. Ingested could affect how long it works. Or there could be a difference in effectiveness based on a person's blood type. Oh, it might be his blood type is O? Blood type O? And so is Midoriya, so like the same blood type doesn't completely work. Oh man. Blood type A. Blood type? That's correct. Blood curdle. Just by tasting someone's blood, he can stop their movements for up to 8 minutes. The amount of time he can stop them goes in that order from least to most. Oh, okay. I thought it would have been a lot cooler if his blood was O, so that would be the reason, but I guess not. Well, whatever, you know? I can't really do anything just by knowing his quirk, though. I wanted to hurry up and carry those two out of here. But he can react so fast, he can avoid ice and fire. I can't leave myself that open. Best option to hold on by avoiding those close combat until the pros get here. That's true. That's true. You gotta do that. Try that, man. Too much blood. Okay. Can you support me from behind? It's a pretty big risk. Yeah, let's do it! He just looks so... He looks so cool. I freaking love Midoriya now with like the electrical look on him and stuff. Oh, that's awesome. Two against one, huh? It won't be easy. I've been worried about you since your older brother was attacked. Oh, he was actually worried about him. Well, the face of someone who would act on pent-up resentment. What can you get for someone like that? He feels for him. He knows what's up, man. He knows the feeling of resentment and wanting to take revenge and stuff, you know? But it's frozen again. Alright. That day I told her everything about what had happened and about who I am now. I apologize. Forgive me with a smile. Aww. His mom cried. This is when Todoroki and his mom... He told his mom everything. She cried, apologized, forgiving me with a smile, surprisingly quickly. Oh, I love that. She said that for me to move forward without anything holding me back would make her happy, would make her happy and be her salvation. Yeah! Let's go, mamas! Come on! Oh my gosh, that's so nice. The old me would definitely not have been able to choose my old man's agency for the internship. The old me, but thanks to Deku, I've forgiven him. I have no intention of doing so. It was just so I could experience the fact that he is the number two hero. With my own eyes and body and accept that. Get ready, we're going out. Right. To do what? This is like the flash, like a flashback with Endeavor and everything. If this incident follows precedent, then the hero killer will appear in Hosu City again. Hosu City again. We will go to Hosu for a time on a business trip and work there. Contact Hosu City immediately. Yes, sir. I had to appreciate the judgment and instincts of the man called the number two hero. He appreciates him as the number two, but he doesn't, absolutely doesn't, as a father or nothing in the family. So, I mean, yeah, I understand what he's saying. I understand what Todoroki's saying. Everything was so simple. No, it was simple. I didn't see it. It's your power, Todoroki. And then there's the flashback why is it blanking right now? The sports festival. It's your power, isn't it, Deku? It's frozen again. Getting really annoyed. Yeah, my gosh. And it's almost done, too. And the episode's almost done, too. I think I'm just going to, like, ride this out and talk about the episode so far. The episode is pretty great. Seeing what happened with Todoroki and his mom was pretty awesome. That was the one thing that I really wanted to see, even though it was kind of like a really, really quick flashback. And her forgiving him, amazing. And then like, them all teaming up on Stain was just fantastic. And Stain's like, yes, I want to see this. You're worth letting live to Deku? Oh my gosh. Like, he's saying, like, he's worthy to become a hero, like, later on in life. So, that's why I don't consider him, like, a villain or anything. Because, yeah, that's why I don't consider him, like, a villain at all. Like, he's just a criminal. Because he's just trying to get these things out of these people to, like, realize that they're weak and you shouldn't, and, like, you gotta, like, to realize what a hero truly is, getting them to realize that. Oh, man, he's such a great guy. Such a great character. I love Stain now. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. It's your power, isn't it? Just a few words. Those few words. Save that guy first. Okay, you save you, Ida. Two of us will protect him. Let's go! Yo, Yi! Movements are completely different from before. They're a lot faster, I guess? Midoriya, please stop. I'm all ready. Stop, then stand up. Yeah, let's go! The only words I can say to you are, and it freezes again, so... This episode is pretty awesome. I don't think it's my favorite one has still got to be Deku versus Todoroki, honestly. But Stain, as a character, is, like, fantastic, like, phenomenal. So, like, just to see, like, he's, like, I would kind of think of him as, like, a really messed up mentor, kind of. Like, because these kids are learning through fighting him, through fighting Stain and stuff. And then Ida's realizing all these things. And then, like, realizing that, like, to be a hero is to be, like, is the essence of being a hero is to be somewhere where, like, you know you're not, you shouldn't, but you need to be there. Awesome stuff. And, like, it's just fantastic. Look properly at what you want to be. It's the name of the hero who will defeat you. Ingenium. Is he gonna... I don't think he's gonna take his brother's name now. I don't know. Look at who you want to be. Look at who you want to be. This episode was fantastic. Sublime. Beautiful. It was amazing. I loved every minute of it. And it's frozen again, but what are you going to do? Anyways, I think that's, like, the end of the episode anyways, so, it was great. I thought it was amazing, like, the way that Stain is getting them all riled up and stuff with being heroes and everything, and he's getting excited, saying, like, yes, this is what heroes, like, should be. You guys are weak, though, and everything. Oh, it's great. Loved it. And I'm just gonna see real quick at the end what's gonna be going on. Just to see the preview or something. I love the ending song and, like, the animation stuff. I don't think I've said that before, but it's fantastic. And it freezes again, oh my gosh. Oh boy, let me pause it one more time. Oh, here's the preview. All this music. The heroes can't do anything. This looks really good. Everybody's like all cut up and shit. I'm not qualified to be called a hero. That doesn't mean I can't give in. If I give in, the Genin will die. Ooh, that looks really exciting. You got Endeavor going in there and stuff, and then you got, what's his name? Gran Torino. But I think they're just fighting the Nomus or something. I don't think I saw them fighting Stain, so... Yeah, that was a good episode. I liked that episode. Again, I don't think it was my favorite one. My favorite one was Todoroki and Deku fighting, and then, like, maybe Bakugo and Todoroki. But overall... This was an excellent episode. I give a 9 out of 10 or a 9.5 out of 10. Yeah, nothing like the animation, sublime, beautiful, everything. Seeing all like people getting quick flashbacks here and there in the episode was like awesome. You know, Todoroki and his mom and all that stuff. And then him and his dad, Endeavor, at the Hero Agency and everything. Ida, like, seeing flashbacks of, like, his brother and stuff when he was really young and all that stuff was awesome, very emotional. So, yeah, 9.5 out of 10. So that is it for this one. Like the video if you did like the video. If you liked this live reaction, I guess. I'm so sorry, again, that it kept, like, pausing and skipping and stuff. I had to do that. And comment down below on your thoughts of the episode and everything. And subscribe to my channel for more reviews, vlogs, unboxings, live reactions, and theater discussion videos and things like that. So, gentlemen, stay classy, ladies, stay sassy, but most important, everybody, you gotta stay a little nasty, alright? So, peace and love, and I will see you all later with the next video. Peace out.